Okay.
Hi there, we're here again to see some details from some doubts that actually arrived about the difference between the normal techniques studied with the Tanbo and the recently tokubetsu that Luis Noguera Serrano did about the Tako no Den and Take no Den with the Tanbo. So I thought that would be actually a clear image if we compare how the Tanbo, how the coordination will work on those processes. So for instance, we have here our favorite okay, Presence Rebecca Roca with a knife. That's what we are going to see today. And we are going to explain step by step those differences that actually many students and many representatives start mixing. Okay, so for instance, she's going to attack me. She wants, in this case she's going to do it normal, straight tsuki, ichoku tsuki, on the heart line. So in this case, if we would work with the normal Tanbo, it means that we're going to apply circular and big moves with impacts. So in this case, we would avoid fracturing the wrist, head, elbow, knee. We would actually use also this. Fracture again. We can use the Tanbo as we study on the Ipome Seite Gata with locks that I could use to bring her down. And here again, have a perfect target to impact on the face. That's one example. Of course, we have many ways to perform it. And now let's compare with the idea of this then. The first issue that we're going to see is that we have a really short movement with a short mai, and we will use as the way that we like both extremities of the weapon. So for instance, if we impact on the wrist again, after I will control this, I could also as a second impact pass with another impact and start shime. We have here the elbow in the arm, also from here impact ribs. We could pass here again and we have another shime, neck. And if we want to bring her down, again, we have a clear target on the lateral craniofacial area. So as we can see, there are short movements on the den. Doesn't matter if it will be Tako no Den or Take no Den with the Tanbo. But in the normal Tanbo, as we use a lot of leverage, a lot of lever to impact and fracture on the den, as we go, we come back and we use all extremities with the shime. So for you to see better this difference, I would like to ask also the pre-shidoshi Luis Noguera Serrano, who actually explained last time, for him to give you more examples of the den. Please,
Luis-san. Nice, huh? Great.
Low distance, shime. So as you can see, we have a lot of control using the Tanbo to apply the locks, neck. Show them step by step is how we change the hands on the den study. So mostly when I apply the normal Tanbo, I will continue with the right hand, but we have a very flexible idea on the den, as we know that is a method known as Seite Gata. When although you impact or you come back or you do a shime, the left hand can control now the Tanbo. So can you please show us okay. A bit of this change? That is really, really very useful. you see now, we have the other arm and the other hand working. Change it and you adapt. You have a really good adaptation on the posture, on the angle, of course, for you to target the impact. Also is push, you may ask, this is also possible for you to target the knee and the ankle. So again, if we in a normal tanbo, would use attack, fracturing, you see you can also impact knee, come back, up to down, and from here, if you want to do a shime on the neck, on the arm, to use the tanbo wherever you want, it's also useful for you to pay attention that targeting the ankle is very useful, because then you limit completely the movement of the uke. So again, please, Luisan, can you give us another example with knee and ankle?
Take the round.
Complex sequence. In this case, although the knife in the best place, in a shorter idea, we could come directly after a few impacts to the ankle as well. So, just going to impact, impact, impact. And in this case, if I don't want to go to the knees, after an impact, I can also come here directly for the ankle and continuing the impact idea, changing for the left hand. So I hope that this gives you a clear difference between the method and the seitegata and how short the movements become when we're in the den area and not in the normal tanbo use. Thank you very much. Thank you, Luisan and Rebecca.
Thank you very much. Thank you.